For Nifty today, I expect Nifty to break this top of this structure to complete this corrective structure and then turn back and start falling. So if we go to the daily, we see that it's currently going up. Once it hits this top here, it should turn back down and start going back. So we're looking out for sales once the top is broken on Nifty for today. So go to the 4 hour, same thing, and see there's a huge divergence here in the 4 hour, here and here, telling us that we should watch out for this trend line, for the break of this trend line to take the sell setup once it starts.